Hunter, I go to Fitzwilliam College, and welcome to my career.
The first thing you'll notice is that, I mean, it's not the biggest room in college, but that doesn't really matter. You can kind of, like, there are ways that you can adjust. I'm really lucky to have an ensuite shower. I mean, I say ensuite, there's a hole in my wall that has a shower in it. There are a few difficulties with the shower. For example, I mean, I don't exactly fit in the shower, which means I need to adjust the nozzle to point upwards so I can get my head, but then I've noticed that that covers my room in water. I have this towel here, whose only purpose is to cover my laptop every time I have a shower. Also, the curtain doesn't entirely close, so when I'm in the shower, I can be seen by all of Huntington Road car park, which is what my room looks out on. The shower doesn't start with a button, like a lot of showers start with. It starts with a string. The string turns the shower on. No one's other room has this, but it's, you know, it's a nice touch. I think it's good. So here's my bed. Some people may not like the idea of having a radiator directly on their beds, but it keeps me alert at night because I sort of roll onto it and burn myself, and then I'm sort of awake, ready for the day. Also, it keeps my Dorito chips really hot. I don't exactly fit on the beds, as you may be able to see. So I kind of hit my head on this a lot, and then I hit my feet on the desk, and then hit my head on this, and then burn myself on the radiator. So it's a bit like sleeping in a coffin. I have tons of plug sockets. I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 plug sockets in my room, which is more than anyone else around. I've got some more there as well. And I wasn't sure entirely why, but I think it's because this room used to be a utility closet for the corridor that they decided to convert into an actual dorm. I can keep a vacuum cleaner in here. I don't have a lot of closet space as such, but I've discovered under the bed is as good a place as any to keep your clothes. Keep my photos up here of my friends. Photos of me in wide open spaces I tend to like, because it just sort of reminds me that there is a world outside of these four walls. And, I mean, I did bring posters this term, and last year the room's covered in posters in sort of a vain attempt to make it look really nice, but I think I've just given up on that. It is what it is, and no amounts of pictures of apocalypse now is going to change that.